In addition to physically mounting the camera, configuring the camera's IP address and applying an administrator password is necessary to complete the setup process. For easier setup, we recommend you using the DW IP Finder application software to manage your camera. To install DW IP Finder, go to our website, digital-watchdog.com, and search for DW IP Finder. Navigate to the DW IP Finder product page and scroll down to the download section. DW IP Finder is available for Windows and Linux computers only. Click the download button for the version that matches your computer's OS and use the installation wizard to install the program. Open DW IP Finder and select the network card that's connected to the camera network. Click Scan Devices to allow the program to find your camera. Once your device has been detected, you'll need to set a custom password. If you are setting up multiple cameras, you can configure the login to them simultaneously. To do this, click the checkbox to select a camera, then click the Bulk Password Assign button. In the Current Account section, enter the current login credentials for the camera. The default login for new cameras is admin-admin. For the new password fields, enter your desired password and re-enter it again in the confirmation box. If needed, you can create a password hint. Click the Change button to apply your changes. To configure settings within the camera itself, you can use a web browser and enter the camera's IP address to connect to the camera's web interface. Otherwise, you can access your camera settings using DW IP Finder. After discovering the camera, click on the button that appears in the settings column, then click the website button. Your default web browser will open and automatically begin to connect with the camera. Log in with your camera's credentials to access an expanded list of settings within the camera and to view live camera video using the web viewer feature.